former Palm Beach Gardens police officer convicted of killing a man on the side of the road. Attorneys for Nouman Raja are requesting a judge release him on house arrest during his appeal process. Raja's legal team was in a West Palm Beach courtroom this morning. The judge said he will make a decision by Friday. Raja was sentenced to 25 years in prison for the deadly shooting of Corey Jones.